looks like a pineapple.
Definitely doesn't taste like pineapple.
Peach myth.
Most of the time you are watching your feet. From the coast to the foot of the hills, it's called the disturbed forest. That's where the home of the farms and a lot of the endangered species, the taro, the chestnut, the bananas, the papayas, pawpaws, all introduced. A lot of them were introduced by the first settlers of Polynesians. When they came over, they brought lots of fruits and crops with them, and they found land. They had something to start a new life. But once the missionaries started to arrive, the European sailors coming through, they brought in some mahogany, of course, the roosters, the pigs, and all the others along the way. It's only 40% native. On the slope, the hill becomes a slope forest. Up there, we'll be walking in native forest. All our ferns, the island omalium tree, which is distinguishable by the multiple trunks. I'll point it out as we go. And of course, here, the hibiscus flower only grows to about 200 meters elevation, no higher. So that's your guide as well. On the south side, you'll start crisscrossing the stream. You'll notice this flower. Come below 200 meters, you're not far from the coast. That massage is not too far away.
Made it to the top of the mountain, haha.
Love
it.
I thought you were just waving.
Beat on the feet. Oh shit. Oh shit.
It's time.
sure, guys, I don't mind.
So that we can just keep heading that way, get the screen through the hunt for you.
Sounds good. Stop.
My little toes.
Yeah,
that's why.
Anyone who's got a toe fetish, foot fetish, here you go.
Hey, boy.
Hello.
Oi, get in.
Get your ass in.
That's what I'm
laughing
at.
Get your ass in.
There's a way of a